pressure.
It was disturbing me a lot when I was pregnant.
When I prophet
came to
Joel,
prophet Joel, I said, prophet, a lot of time when I go, my heart, my pressure is very high. He told me, kneel down and pray for you. What do you want God to do for you? And I told God, for my life of food, I should be normal, nothing wrong should happen. I went there, my pressure was 140. See, your high blood pressure went down. I came back. I did an accident. I was going to Home Affairs for my exemption, my papers. It was brutal. We had an accident and the car turned. I was pregnant by them.
The ambulance
came. They checked us and they said nothing wrong. When I had an accident, the child was not moving anymore. Came back home. I told Alan, I said, I'm not feeling well. Said, we're going to go to your meeting. They checked my pressure was very high. And they say, you need to be detained to check your. I did a week in the hospital. When that was happening, they took me out. Came in under rendezvous of 1 week. When I went there, and the doctor said, your face is swollen up, you have to sleep all
night.
Said, I'm not going to sleep, just give me medicine, I'll go drink. Gave me the medicine, I went back. My face and feet were swollen. My pressure was very high.
They
said, you will not go back home, you will stay here.
I
called Alan and started crying and I started complaining. Said, nothing happened, it's going to go down. They sent me to another ward as they're checking my blood pressure was 200. They gave me medicine, they said I should put it under my tongue. And that was done. And they're saying the child was very weak. Since the accident, the child is very weak. Started praying. Sunday on the 22nd May. Woke up at 5, started praying, had a long prayer. Till 6. The doctor came, checked me, went, came back again, told me you need to have a surgery to take out the child. Said surgery again, first time ever. I called Alan. Said Alan, they're gonna go through surgery. And he said, don't worry, let me call the prophet. We started praying with the prophet on the phone and he said, don't be feared. Nothing bad's gonna happen. And they took me to the place where they do surgery. Seeing that I had eaten something, they couldn't do it. The doctor who had seen my father saw and said that no, I have to be surgered right now because I'm in danger with the child.
avant comme ça même 5 minutes.
Maybe she should wait for 5 more minutes.
Oh, après ça la anesthésie aya.
Then they should call somebody to give the sleeping pills. And I saw a friend of Alan who is a pastor come to visit me.
Started
comforting me.
And
they said he's going to assist out, they're going to do me the surgery.
Started pushing me in the bed.
Amen.
Amen, amen.
Ok, maman, bonsoir.
Bonsoir, papa.
Pourquoi expliquer biso, toza na quartier nini awa?
Toza la Rosie, papa, toza la katia Rosentelville.
Toza na katia Rosentelville. Pourquoi expliquer pendant parce que les adresses à Sika, ya église, et fongwami awa, yo vanda na katia Rosie.
Ya, ngape na zanaza ba voisin la binoza, 6 Geranium Street.
Ok.
Na katia Rosentelville, na Jobek.
Na Jobek. Référence est un impôt mouton l'andabiso, azala na facilité au yakoto.
Référence au coco qui est à la McDonald's, après au Moni, next Capitec Bank.
Ok.
Yeah.
Merci beaucoup, maman. Nzamba pambola yo.
Pambola yo, pe papa nangai.
Merci beaucoup. Boyoki maman l'abiso a pesi déjà adresse. Adresse déjà, moi, la mère a pesi parce que l'église est comme awa. moni ni Mac 2 ans. Eh vraiment na osenga vraiment na eh ba cameraman pro ya studio robot image HDV avec Mustapha Bouanga simple fils de Dieu toujours robot tolo bango bien Mac 2 ngwana cher ami internet ce qui vraiment Mac 2 vraiment ngwana mona nyo studio ya Josie Aibi McDo, toi musikate vraiment na kati ya Rosie. Bon mona vraiment salo ya munene au prophète Joël Azui parce que sal oyo souka na ngo ezo souka na 500 personnes. Tito koma na 2018 to koma le suna sala munene ti bomoni pe awa Sevimax malgré ba makamu mais Sevimax toujours na ta soki oza musikate na McDo au mona Captech banque ya Captech ya ngoyo pose à référence pendant bien pour mon église Living God Temple place commune à Kati à Rosentelville église ya prophète Joël le palmier l'homme de Mamulaka et longwe na Kati ya Orange Grove et na Kati ya Rosie na bokasité ya basa na nzambe nyoso tout au bazaka pemeni ya prophète Joël
bana ba bota marana ba kilomètre mwana na bota mwana ba gramme mwana na ko bona bota mwana 830 grammes. Le long zambé, oh, quand on a la sambé, la ronde à boucle, on a volé, on a la sé.